I am Dr. Trilok Singh Bisonia, Director, JLU School of Engineering and Technology. Engineering and technology is fascinating career option for young aspirants for so many years. This sector offers many job opportunities in the fields like automobile, manufacturing, artificial intelligence, cloud technology, robotics, product development, and many more. World needs plenty of engineers who are skilled with right knowledge and up to date with the latest technology. So there are job opportunities for those who are equipped with skills and latest technology, and opportunities for self-employment is also there for innovative and energetic minds. But as per Aspiring Minds magazine survey, the more than 80% graduated engineers in India are not employable. The main reason is they are lacking in skill sets and practical knowledge which is required in the industry in the current scenario. In most of the engineering institutions in India, the course curriculum is theoretical in approach. So, students are not actually trained to apply this theoretical knowledge in industry. There is a big gap between industry-institute interaction. This needs to be enhanced. So, it's time to rethink about engineering education system in India. So, in order to address the problem and provide solution, here at Jagran Lakecity University, the School of Engineering and Technology offers BTech honors program in mechanical, civil, and computer science engineering. The main features of this program are, we are offering specialization at the undergraduate level, which is generally offered at postgraduate level, 2 specializations in each domain. The curriculum is modular and dynamic. Here we are focusing to give fundamental courses only in first year, and domain specific courses will be covered in second year. In third year, specialization subjects will be covered. At the same time, all the students will be attached with the local industry in order to get hands-on experience. In the seventh semester, in the final year, complete 20 weeks industrial intensives will be given to our students in order to get skill development and practical exposure and real world feeling in the industry. And 1 semester abroad program will be there to give them an international exposure and experience. In this way, the graduating engineers from JLU School of Engineering and Technology will be industry ready, and they need not to go through any training before joining the actual job roles. Here at SOET, the infrastructure is state of art, and all the laboratories are equipped with modern equipment. The faculty members here in SOET are well qualified, trained and learned, and we have a good team of supporting staff also. So, we provide a quality education which gives solution to the current problem of unskilled engineers and ensure to young mass that they will have a good career ahead if they go through this skill development module, which is offered in Central India only at JLU School of Engineering and Technology first time. So, I invite all young aspirants to join who wants to make their career in engineering and technology, School of Engineering Technology, on the path of success and bright future. Thank you.